Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to connect an Xbox One controller to an Android device. With the quality of mobile games steadily improving, more and more games are supporting connected third-party controllers. And if you're interested in using a third-party controller with your Android device, you may already have one, as Android supports pairing with newer Xbox One controllers with built-in Bluetooth technology. The only caveat is that your connected Xbox One controller won't work with every Android mobile game, and it will only work with games that offer controller support. At the time of this video, that includes titles like Call of Duty, Fortnite, GTA, Doom, Portal Knights, Grid, and more. Now let's walk through the steps to connect an Xbox One controller to your Android device. Step 1. Turn on your Xbox One controller and then press the pairing button to put the controller in pairing mode. The device will be in pairing mode when the Xbox button starts blinking. Additionally, make sure you're using an Xbox controller with built-in Bluetooth functionality. This includes all Xbox controller models released for the Xbox One S or later. Step 2. Swipe up on your Android device's home screen to display the app screen and then tap Settings. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Connections. The connection screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Bluetooth. The Bluetooth screen opens. Step 5. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on. The list of Bluetooth devices discovered near your Android device are displayed. You should see Xbox Wireless Controller eventually populate in this list. If you don't see it after a few minutes, move your Xbox One controller closer to your Android device and try again. Step 6. Tap Xbox Wireless Controller. A pairing message will briefly be displayed before a Bluetooth pairing request dialog box appears on the screen asking if you want to pair with an Xbox Wireless Controller. Tap OK. You'll now see Xbox Wireless Controller in the list of devices paired with your Android device. You can now use your Xbox One Wireless Controller to play Android apps that offer controller support, such as Fortnite, Call of Duty, GTA, Doom, and more. Let me know what your favorite Android mobile game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.